record an audio. Click record button. It will start recording immediately. You can see here the recording had started. As you go on recording, you will see wave bar in blue color. If you want to take small break in between, you can press pause button. You can start recording later. Remember, if you press stop button, the recording will stop immediately. Hence, you cannot continue further. If you start recording again, it will create new audio track below the existing track. In such case, you can press Shift plus R button. It will append the recording. Remember that while recording an audio, don't start talking immediately. Wait for 4 to 5 seconds and start speaking. Leave the same amount of blank space at the end of the recording. Leaving blank space is important because it helps while editing the audio.